You might think it's an attempt to suicide, but in fact, it's my desperate attempt to gain my life again. How I ended here. Why I'm doing this. You have to go back in time to get a glimpse of what might push someone to lay on the railway in front of a running train.